Desktop gadgets can be added to the desktop to keep information and tools at your fingertips for quick use. To add gadgets to the desktop, go down to Start, then go up to Control Panel. In the Control Panel, click on Appearance and Personalization. Then click on Desktop Gadgets. This will display all of the desktop gadgets that Windows 7 has pre-installed on the operating system. If you want a little more information about the gadget, just select it by clicking on it once. Then click on the small arrow at the bottom that says Show Details. This will display the full title of the gadget and also give you a brief description. If you would like to get more gadgets, click Get More Gadgets Online at the bottom right of the window. This will take you to a Microsoft webpage where you can download more of them. To add the gadget you want, just click and hold on it, then drag it over to the desktop. I'm going to add the CPU meter and the clock to the desktop. If you would like to modify one of the gadgets, just right-click on it. On the clock, I'm going to go to the options and type in a name for it. Then I'm going to go down and select the drop-down list for the time zone and change it to the one I want. If I want, I can even add the second hand by selecting the checkbox here. If you would like to move the gadget, just click and hold on it and drag it to the location that you would like to place it. Another feature that is nice is to change the opacity of the gadget so that we can see through it. To do that, right-click on it and go down to Opacity and then select one of the options. When I hover over it, the gadget goes back to its original brightness. The last setting that I want to show you is to make the gadget always show over the top of Windows. Right now, if I drag a window over the top of the gadget, they get covered up. To change that, right-click on the gadget and select Always on Top. Now when I drag a window over it, the gadget shows up on top of the window instead of getting covered up. This concludes a look at how to add gadgets to your Windows 7 desktop.